This should scare the hell out of everyone.
Hate crime is on the rise in America. MSNBC takes a hard look at how an American teenager can be radicalized by hate groups, embracing racism and destruction.
How can you have these feelings and on the other side be this loving, compassionate person?
I think he was intercepted.
Now, this man is showing extremists a way out.
The hope is that I can get to others and break the hate before it turns deadly.